Hey guys, Jenny here from Absolute Astronomy. So the video I originally had for today ended up not exactly working out how I wanted it to. It had some sync issues and it just didn't sound right, so I decided to redo the entire video and show you guys some of my awesome drawing skills. Today we're going to be talking about the moon and how it can play with your mind. So the other night I was driving home and I noticed that the moon was quite low to the horizon. It also appeared to be huge and very orange in color. I thought to myself, well, it's not a supermoon out tonight, so why does it look so big? Scientists refer to this effect as the moon illusion. It turns out our brains are really bad at knowing how big things actually are, and it gets tricked by its surroundings. Take a look at this picture. The moon in the sky looks bigger, right? Well, both moons are actually the same size. The size of an object in our field of view can be measured as either angular size or physical size. We're not exactly sure how this illusion really works, so it leaves the question of whether the moon appears larger because of its perceived angular size or its perceived physical size, or a combination of both. Basically, if an object is lower to the horizon, your brain thinks it's much bigger than it actually is. As for why the moon is orange, that's actually not part of the illusion. Moons that are lower to the horizon often appear red or orange. This is because you're viewing the moon through a thicker part of Earth's atmosphere. The atmosphere filters out the blue wavelengths of the white moonlight and allows the red components of the moonlight to travel right through directly to your eyes. Got a topic you want me to discuss? Feel free to leave a comment below. Also, be sure to subscribe for new episodes of the podcast every Monday. Adios!